Hi there. In this question, we are asked to write some formulas for ionic compounds.